another one?
One more here?
No, I don't think so. There's something
to see. Can't support that. There's no point in it. Not even attached to anything.
Oh, I see. I see. You put this out.
You got to support right at the joint. Support that. That has to go right there.
Well, it's got no support right now. It's not going anywhere. It just bounced over the thing and everything.
All right.
Rather nicely.
Daddy, I saw that tractor run over a cool ball, but it almost ran, ran over a crowbar.
It did?
Yeah.
Wow. That's
but a person made him stop at and took the crowbar and set it down over there.
Okay, that's very good.
Yeah.
many of them you got, Joe?
We have just that one. We got two shovels and one big axe.
I got my shovel here somewhere.
Michael, get back.
That they're doing, they can do it right.
He's got a great big hole.
He knows how to pop a wheelie with it.
Yeah, he does.
Over on the job.
over. We had to see you on the inside.
Joe!
Train gang?
Train gang, there you go.
What the hell? Oh, wrong end too.
You always wanted a higher position, isn't that right?
Hey, it took me 25 years to get it though. Here 40 years.
Now I want this ditch clean.
All this firing cup stuff.
Oh, that hell.
Hey Tom?
Yes, sir.
Take a peek down.
You want me? I'm gonna sit right here and catch it.
Well, I think Joe should take some time off work and just spend every day down here.
Well, actually,
can Jerry use you up on top to help him come in?
Sometimes.
As a set of eyes? Instead of you just staying up there playing God? Oh, I'm just being nasty because he's a nice guy. He gives me a hard time on a regular basis.
I don't think we want to get it back up too much further that way.
Well, the problem is, if I get you back.